Welcome back to part one. Let's play part one. I'm Robot JC. Part two. Go! I will find One Piece. Be the best pirate ever. Damn it. Luffy, I'll join ya.
Like best pirate there is in your group.
You're hawking me. Wait, hawking. Really? You named it after a sport game Canadians play. Watch this. Boom! Yeah, that's
the target is destroyed. Now we will scout out the other two.
Okay, yeah, thanks.
Carefully, Captain. Trophies are everywhere.
Yeah, I see that. It's called looking both ways. Before crossing the street. Yeah, I learned that in Wizard World 1. Don't you think I know? That's right, I have a beautiful voice. Gotta take
it. It's done. Go to Smollett. Quickly.
Still wish we could blow stuff up. Sup, Charles? Xavier? Wait a second! You can use that name in this game! I found another name that's non-pirate, like Blue Sky Runner, that you use in this game! Oh, I'm gonna use that as a Witcher Doctor reference. Wait, what? I mean...
You did it, now we'll answer their slingshots with cannons!
Yeah. Flame shots. Except for the one in Ocarina of Time. That was cool.
Now that the Troggy Artillery is out of action, we can look to getting Captain Avery his bauble back.
Bauble?
Finn fled up the trail. I'd wager he's hiding in the Skull Cave. I sent two of my best scouts, Livesey and Shepard, up the trail to see.
Shepard? What do you think this guy's problem is? Can't find a date. What he's saying is bullshit. Yeah, I think you're right, Commander Shepard. Thank you, Mass Effect. Just thanks.
They've been gone for hours. Go see if the Troggies got them. If Livesey and Shepard are alive, they'll know where Finn is.
I know where Finn is. He is... End. Seriously, though. Finn. Exact. Or Ben. Or Nif. How about Gif? Take a picture of that Rude Carlos. Yeah. Bet you're rude. Better stay the fuck away from me. Hate rude people, don't you? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we just get on together? And just be friends, cause this can sound so gay right now.
You there! Help!
Nah. I mean, last time I helped a frog, it didn't end so well. Give people a chance.
Say, Kevin, you're here! You need to get me out of here, and right quick, before the Troggies come back!
Alright. What's your pleasure, then?
I can't get the lock open. We need the key. One of the Troggy shamans must have it. Bring me that key.
What should I, mate? Holy shit. I have a good British accent. I mean, I have a good British... Looking for the word, can't find it. What the fuck? Sure, I'll defeat Shaman. Not gonna spit. God! kill it comes time earlier. Apparently our my character has a voice. The more you know. But seriously, I don't know why we have voices. The awesome fact to record my voice and that be my voice? That's not gonna work, is it now? Bonnet. Bonnet. He died of a heart attack. As you can tell. No, I assassinated him. Look at him! That makes no sense, really. Assassin. Assassin. Kinda makes sense. Okay.
Thank you, pirate. I thought I'd never get out of there.
Are you going to go back to London? Oh, chap. Oh, Australia. One of those.
Want Finn, do you? He's up the trail, but he's not alone. There's a whole gang of sharks up here. Cutthroats by the look of them.
Can one of them be Jaws, please? Oh, come on.
They set up a camp across the bridge. They're up to something. Shepard and I found them, but the sharks attacked and we got separated.
I can see why, because Commander Shepard is not the best person to be with.
I didn't see Finn, but he must be near. You attack the cutthroats to draw him away. I'll sneak into their camp and see what I can find.
No. Okay, so you're gonna cower away and let me do the battle myself. Yeah, that's fine. I understand, Usopp.
When I'm done, I'll hide in the mouth of the Skull Cave. We'll meet again there.
No, you won't. I'm gonna kill you. Friggin' froggy.
You're getting Pizza. Stronger. Time for your companions to
join in. I already did that. Type don't care. Open companion. Who's there? Reckless Noah. Gonna open some waves? Are you gonna open some waves? That'd be great. Because there's some waves that need to be opened. Like the one at Noah's Ark. I don't care.
Leave me alone. Skull Cave. I am not afraid.
Neither am I.
There are the cutthroats. Let's go pick a fight.
We didn't start the fight. It was the crocodiles that we ran into. I just walked through the fire, but my feet are okay. Sure. Let's go through the fire. Why can't I go through the fire? That'd be awesome. The fire friends. Oh, it's good to get back. Hey. What? Oh yeah, remember me being, I'm the Chinese animal horse, yay. So I guess it makes sense I have a horse as a companion. Yep. Makes perfect sense. Vengeance strike mono! Mofo! Wish it had Ruby Jose. I mean, did spoilers. I cannot shut up about Pirate. Hey, did you go? Oh, no, I'm good. Spoiling. Thank you for One Piece, man. Oh no, what shall I ever do? I don't do anything, apparently. Wait. Weird. Oh wait, that was Vintage Strike. Okay. Wait. Yeah, I don't know what he died of. More like deadly. You could be dead in like 5 seconds. I mean, sure. Cat. Weird. Okay, whatever.
Well done, pirate! During your diversion, I found this note. Listen to this.
Warning! We'll be using Samuel L. Jackson for this next narration. Please be warned. We did not pay for him to do this.
Our buyer won't be here for a while. I'll be in the temple. When the buyer arrives, bring him to me. The temple entrance is in the Skull Cave.
That seriously sounds like Samuel L. Jackson, does it not?
Finn is in the Skull Cave. We will follow.
Your sentence. It needs grammar. I mean, spell check.
Look, a chest. Let us see what treasures it holds.
I am looking at my chest. I know what it holds. I will not say what it holds.
We've got a new bit of gear. To put it on, click the hook in the top menu.
I have hook. This is your hand.
Anything you find or buy will be kept here. Mouse over any item to see what it does.
Drink.
To use the item, double click on its icon or click it once. That's it. To remove
Whoa.
The item, double click.
That actually looks cool.
Another item
awesome.
From your pack.
Yeah, sweet. Cool. Do I need help? Wait, speed. Oh no. Wait, never mind.
Here, behind the waterfall. We found it. Looks like we'll have to cut our way through.
I got it.
The passage must lead back to town. A shorter path. This is good.
Also, I can make an X mark, and we have teleportation, yep. Gets teleportation so much faster than running back and forth.
Getting lost? Your quest arrow will
nope.
point where you need to go, but you can also-
These tunnels are crawling with crocodators, but we can sneak past them if we keep to the walls.
Croc gators. I... Really? Why? Just... No, just stick with crocodiles. Or alligators. They're different, okay? Seen that episode of Family Guy where they talk about alligators and crocodiles having their differences? Yeah. Well, I mean, I've never watched Family Guy. No, I'm kidding. I do watch Family Guy. Sometimes hilarious. But I never, ever used inappropriate comedy, because that's not me. I use appropriate comedy. And
that water's too deep and too fast. We'll never make it.
I'll make it. You guys have... I don't know about civic. Show a horse swimming, I guess.
We will find a way. Finn must not escape. You there! Come here, quick!
Oh, hey, it's Commander Shepard! Should I do it? Oh, wait. Commander Shepard doesn't really have voice actor, does he? Shit. Oh, well. I guess he'll do it for now.
Livesey sent you? Very good. When Livesey and I split up, I made my way in here. I've been trapped here for hours, watching and listening.
Also playing Mass Effect. Also, Livesey told you to fuck off, and she's gonna go his separate way, so yeah.
Finn's across the way there in the throne room. The girl's right. The water's too rough to swim.
I don't know, you could use your doggy paddle to get to it. Ha! Take it. Take it and eat it!
You want to cross? There's a shrine at the other end of the tunnels. Press the keystones on the three statues there, and the water will drain. But look out. The Troggies are holed up in that shrine. They'll do everything they can to stop you.
You mean everything? You mean they'll do wrong stuff with me? This is inappropriate in so many ways.
But you'll need to get into the shrine first. It's locked up tight. I overheard some of these sharks talking. Seems one of them found a key.
He found a key! Oh yeah, I forgot to use that reference. I would have not used it. They're cutthroat. They'll cut your throat and leave nothing. That is why they're called cutthroats. Oh, by the way, if you want me to get a certain companion from the Crown Shop, let me know in the comments below. I'll definitely get one. But I won't get every companion from the companion shop, though. No. And just tell me which, like, companions you actually want me to, like, level up and stuff like that. I definitely want to level up my first mate. I want to level up every companion I get, and I mean, it's for the best, because, you know, if I don't level certain ones, I might be in trouble, so I try to speed it better, so, because, you know, apparently speed is one of my qualities. Someone's a privateer.
See that mark on the floor? It's a sigil, and that means there's action on the other side of that door.
Walk up to a glowing sigil and tap X to stand on it. A 10-second timer will begin.
When the timer's done, every player on the sigil enters the room together. Step off to back out.
Okay, that's going to be it for part two, because I know this boss fight, kind of boss fight, is long. So I'm going to end here, so I will see you guys in part three. So see you later.